say combat eventually the biggest person will generally win. It's just the way things work. I mean, you get a quick strike to the groin. Kata is about not standing toe-to-toe and avoiding the danger zone. Right? Okay. Kata, we're constantly turning ourselves side on. We're constantly getting out of the way. Do you follow? That's how far we're standing strong, we're turning them around. So we're not toe-to-toe anymore because we're turning their back. So much as you're saying all these rearing cage, double blocks and things, constantly turning people around. Now, MP is all about you getting the hell out of there. And going for the same sort of thing, you're constantly getting out of the way. You're constantly getting out of the way. So excellent for everyone to know, because one, if someone's actually got a problem, you'd be bigger than you. And don't stop and score a point and go like this. They keep hitting. Ladies, cool for MP, really good principles to work on. And just everyone in general should have a good ability, so we're not just constantly just blocking and commentating, just doing this stuff. We want to learn to be able to be more agile and mobile. So just separate the groups a little bit. We'll do see how we go. Okay, this group come out. Here's what you've got to do. Quick. So, 45 degrees, everybody's sewing. Is your stance? This way? No stance, then. 45 degrees. Relatively close to one another, and your arm out straight. Arm out straight. Okay, now, person here. You keep your arms up, sumo stance, shuffle. Sumo stance, shuffle. Sumo stance, shuffle. As soon as I pass here, you would go. As soon as he's passed here, you would go. Same thing for him. Hey? So it's sumo, not this, and not hands down, it's up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, and then join the line. Then the combat has already begun. When I get back to the start, because I was the first person to go, I'll say switch, everyone switches to this way, and I'll go left side, left side, left side, left side. So you go down, facing, sorry, to your left. When you get the second time, you'll be going right. Third time, left. Fourth time, right. You're probably banging into the wall by then. When you get to the wall, switch it, and then come back again. Work it out. Make sure when you're under 45, you're facing. 45 facing me. 45 facing. Always 45 chest to chest facing. Always make sure you're facing. Because what we've got now is under hit, under hit, under hit. And if you're coming onto their backside, the worst case is you might make contact. You won't. To the back of their head, rather than to their jaw. So always make sure you're coming, you're facing chest to chest, so that when your arms out, arms straight out. So that when you come out, it's hit, back of the neck, 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 back of the neck. And you join the line. Hey, up, hit, up, hit, up, hit, up, hit. Avoid danger, hit, avoid danger, hit, avoid danger, hit. You're just doing this without line of vision. Okay, so it's further apart now. shins. Now you might go a little further. Watch here. Now don't start ducking there. Get yourself over here and get yourself over here. Sweet. Kick. Your choice. Get yourself over here. Sweet. Your choice. Get yourself over here. What? It's your choice. Get yourself over. Relax. Under. Your choice. Under. You might have to step a bit further. Bang. Under. That's the sound of the sweetness. You remember Mark Wings over from Police Academy? He's a little better than I am. Okay, let's go.
Like what's going on. So sometimes you do things here because this is
good for you guys. And then just go, I'm going to give this to awesome. As if this drill there, that's okay. I'm probably best, honestly, in my career, I think the best thing is learn to block first. And you're pretty good at blocking, learn to move.
And
that comes later. Sometimes you see green girls aren't very good at feminism, and they're sitting there firebreak, starting to win, and then they try to do that. But they don't have the other principles of blocking, and they don't run into a trap.
Okay.
They don't understand that you don't have hands up here, they just don't have the coordination and the unconscious confidence to just block her. Because the block is always kind of bad,
okay? Okay.
So just keep that in mind. I wouldn't give this to lower grade, but for you guys, to work up to higher grade.
Okay.
It's a good self-defense drill, it's something weaving, but when it comes to the live ammunition, higher grade.
Okay.
The only thing I'm just going to put in the demonstration now is that this is what it can get to for you guys, and when you're teaching about the higher grades, it's the exact same thing I'm going to say to you, right? But I'm just going to be more abusive now. Left. Nice. Right. All these twists in, not ripping them in there. Okay. Just making it so that he's not just balanced, okay? You're ready to say that, right? Like he's, remember, from chaos you're trying to walk.
Okay.
So we're putting ourselves in chaos, pulling his twists in, and it's left. Not this, and left on it.
Okay.
Well, you can even do it with that way. You just say, you choose left or right. I'm just going to move you around. And you go left or you just go when you're ready.
Okay.
So you're ready. Back, back.
Okay.
That's it. Okay. Anybody else? Okay.